Hey friends, welcome to another episode of SMARTDrive. This is your host Vishwajit. In today's episode, we will be having a special disassembly of the Belkin car mobile charger. Yes, it works on 12 volt battery supply and everything is fit into this tiny housing. As you can clearly see, the input is 12 volt and the output is 5 volt 2.1. Please note, you have this security clamp which keeps the charger in place. Then we have inside housing that has one spring, two capacitors, one resistor, one transistor and one smart chip with a diode. So here we have dual USB PCB board. As you can clearly see, the LED light over here. The spring is nothing but a positive terminal of this car charger. So this will be inserted in the cigarette lighter socket and will get 12 volt supply to enable the charging. Here we are getting the positive terminal and this clamp is also used as a negative terminal. And now we will try to reassemble the same thing. Please note, these are two gaps where these secure clamps needs to be placed. From another angle, and now placed. So this was the quick video regarding this charger. Thanks for watching. This is Vishwajit signing off from SmartDrive.